Well, guys, here we go again. Hello, welcome to Banana Man's second video of today. And I will tell you how to install Scout.net on mobile. But sadly, it's only for Android, not for iOS. And it's also only for PC. So PC and Android phone. Okay. Oops, accidentally open an app. Silly me, I don't want to play that. That's silly. Okay. So first you open Play Store. Right, you've search scout.net like that up top, and the name is scout.net among us mods. You click on it, you click install, then you can open. If it's installed, click the right one, then it will be portrait. You click play. Oh no, I will get copyright strike with that. So you wait for an ad. Wait until the fastest is 10 seconds. And now you are in Among Us. Sometimes it won't work, because I've tried it on my phone. By the way, this is my laptop. My tab. And it's just normal Among Us, but you'll see what's different and what's not. So look at this. I've clicked online and wow, it's Scout.net. What? Normally I use North America, but now it's Scout.net. Alright, just for fun, I will find game. Oh my gosh, I wanna play Jester. Literally, oh, I am kicked. So, Fan Teleporter it is. Because I love Fan Teleporter, you'll see why. Now, I must spin this thing. I make the size of the joystick small. And I'm the imposter. Wait a sec, I will make my joystick a little bit bigger. Perfect. Okay, pink is clear. No, I mean black. Wait. Oh, that's white. So you'll see what Fan Teleporter does. You stand on top of a fan, and it will teleport you. See again, I will use. Oh, someone called the meeting. Alright. That's how it looks if you are the host. It starts, it shows that welcome to scout.net. If you create game, it will pick randomly the mod. So, seems like. Well, they know it. So, oh, pink left. Alright. Let's just keep. Right, no one was ejected, skipped. Technically I'm the imposter, but well, this is a mod. Come on. What? Is Lizard Man stuck? Nope. Well, Lizard Man. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna let them win. I will show you if you create a game. Alright, make it public. Oh wait, let's see the mod. It's a troll. I love troll. You know what? Not the movie, but the mod. It's so fun. If I'm not mistaken, if you get killed and you are a troll, well, you win. But if you get voted out, no, that's Jester, not troll. That's troll's cousin called Jester. Alright, Japanese baby? And he or she left. Oh, come on. Come here. Right, so no, not much who like to play this. So basically, yeah, that's how to play the, how to join the scout.net server. So yeah, please like, share, subscribe and comment, and it's pretty fun. Expect for later today a third video, or tomorrow the first or second video I will play at the servers. And thank you for watching. I'll see you.